beautiful day in the neighborhood now that we know who will play the new Mr. Rogers. Yep, that's Tom Hanks right there. Sony Pictures released a photo of Hanks in his new role as the iconic children's show host for a feature film due out in October of next year. The movie does not have a name yet. Maybe just Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood, right?
Maybe.